Well, firstly, I do agree with all my friends and fans that these songs are sort of etched in everyone, every teenager or youngster who heard it at that point still remembers them, And now I get a lot of messages from my friends and fans who keep telling me that they went on dates and long drives when they were copying their respective others and were listening to this song, you know. So when they were going on dates and long drives and wooing a girl, or the girl was wooing a guy, they were playing these songs. And some of them got married listening to these songs. So you see, I get these messages from a lot of people. So obviously it's a very romantic, lovely song, and everybody can relate to it. Tons of memories while we were shooting. I mean, that was the first film I did. And as a matter of fact, Musu Musu was the first day of first shoot and the first song I shot. You know, so it was beautiful, me and Rinky, and you know, we did so many great shots together. It was really a wonderful time. We shot most of it in Goa, Wo Pehli Baar and Musu Musu. Everything was in Goa. So for me, it was a new experience, and it was so much fun. Everyone on our entire crew was new. Even the music composers, Vishal and Shekhar, this was their first movie. So everyone who participated in Pyar Mein Kabhi Kabhi was sort of a debutant, like me. So hence the bond on set was outstanding. I still remember when we were promoting the movie and we were traveling. We were going to Delhi and Calcutta and Bangalore to promote the film. There were crowds of, you know, girls would come from their colleges, and you know, youngsters would come from their respective colleges to meet me. And I still remember we came out of the theater in Calcutta after watching the film. And I got my jacket torn completely. Because they all wanted to meet and say hi and know, you know, it, so it was quite a beautiful experience for me, quite a lovely experience. You know, love, you can't define, it's a feeling. You know, you just feel it in your heart, and you feel a special bond for somebody or something, and you know, you can love and you can be in love. There are two different things. I can love my mother, I can love my father, but when you're in love, that feeling is an exhilarating feeling. It's you know, it just makes your heart go bumpity bumpity bump in a non-descriptive way. You know, you feel like you're walking on clouds, you're walking on air, you're smiling, you're happy. It's an indescribable feeling that you can't put words to it. It's just the feeling. So that for me is love. I mean, Valentine's Day is Valentine's Day. Many couples use this as an excuse to celebrate, and you know, and why not, you know. I think every once, twice a year, you need that special occasion to really make an extra effort, even though you're supposed to make an extra effort all the time. But I mean, you know, Valentine's Day, so everybody makes an effort to sort of be special to somebody. Well, the depiction of romance has obviously changed over the years. I mean, the depiction of romance today is more real, is more now, is more modern, as compared to the depiction of romance back in the day. The depiction of romance, as you saw, even before I started movies, was all about couples, you know, getting together in gardens and running around, you know, on lawns and rolling in the grass and, you know, running in open fields. That was the depiction of romance. Today, the depiction of romance is very real. It's what couples actually do. It's how couples actually romance. It's them going on a drive or you know, just going out into the city, watching a movie, being, you know, sharing special moments together. So the real moments are the depiction of romantic moments in today's films. There are so many. I mean, there's obviously Dilwale Dulhania, which was in its day a well-told story about romance. Romance. Well, Raaz was romantic in a way. You know?
Yes.
It was romantic in a way, I must say. Even though, I mean, there was affairs and stuff like that, but I mean, ultimately, I wouldn't say it's romantic. It was just, it was a kind of romance. Okay, not Raaz. So Dilwale Dulhania, definitely is sort of a big story. Even, what's this called? You know, the old, I'm forgetting the name, that old black and white film,
Who starred, kaun tha usme?
Ye wali na, यार ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट की पुरानी सबसे बड़ी वाली पिक्चर
मुगले आजम
You know, that also in a way was such a romantic film. I mean, there was romance, there was a person who loved somebody, there was courtship, you know, and he couldn't get what he wanted. I mean, all those for me are sort of epic romantic films. In English, Notting Hill would be a romantic film for me.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, that's the first thing that comes to my mind in terms of romantic. For me, a romantic scene, just for the fun of it, would be running by the train and trying to jump on one of the things. And trying to jump on in time on a moving train, trying to, while the girl is waiting at the door, you know.
वो मैंने कभी
enact नहीं किया, but करना चाहता हूँ एक बार, बस for the laugh, हंसने के लिए वो मैं करना चाह रहा हूँ.
Okay. Just the way Shahrukh Khan did for Kajol in Dilwale. वही वाला सीन. Oh, so cute.
At this moment, an ideal date would be just, you know, spending a beautiful day with the person I want to spend with. You know, I'd love to, you know, go sailing or and, you know, cook a nice meal for the person I'm with and just spend time. Wo mere liye bahut important hai. Samay aajkal bahut
kam hai. Yes.
cheez hai.
Yes.
Aur agar kisi ke saath wo samay agar bita sakta hu and do it special and do it nice and make it lovely, wo main definitely karna chahta hu. I honestly don't know. I think I might be working. अफसोस की बात ये है कि शायद उस दिन मैं शूट कर रहा हूँ.
Okay.